Safer for Students. Florida University, International University, introduces its plan to make crossing Southwest 8th Street less risky. The school and the city of Sweetwater unveiled plans for a new pedestrian bridge today.
Its necessity illustrated by a student's death over the weekend. CBS 4's Maribel Rodriguez has more tonight from FIU.
For FIU and the city of Sweetwater, safety is a priority. In 2012, they were awarded an $11.4 million grant for the construction of a state-of-the-art 320-foot-long pedestrian bridge over 8th Street, offering a safer route for students and locals.
And if all goes according to plan, they hope to have the bridge complete by December of 2018.
At least six people are dead after a pedestrian bridge collapsed onto a busy Miami highway. But police say there could be more bodies in the rubble after the walkway at Florida International University crumbled to the ground.